this verse has been repeated in the Gita. The verse is Manamana Bhava Mad Bhakto Madhyaji Mam Namaskuru Mame Vaishyasi Yuktvaivam Atmanam Matparayana. The verse came in chapter 9, verse number 34. That's exactly about the middle of the Gita. The whole first line is exactly the same in Gita 18. And it says the same thing, Manamana Bhava Mad Bhakto Madhyaji Mam Namaskuru Mame Vaishyas Satyam Te Pratijane Priyosime. Only the last portion of the verse is different, but with the same meaning. The meaning behind the verse, Manmana Bhava. Let your mind be focused on me, that Dhyana Yoga. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart. That's Bhakti Yoga. With all thy soul, that's Jnana Yoga. With all thy mind, Raj Yoga. And thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. All is Atman.